Shout out to my vlog. Look at the airman right here. You're so cute.
I'm gonna knock you silly.
This is what happens when you travel with us. A hit. Dang, look at my dad. He looks fresh. Dad, Theo. Woo!
I could throw him away.
Ha ha. Ha ha. Look at my dad. Look at my dad. Yeah. El Mr. Cool. Why you always gotta ruin it? Hey guys! Okay, so this is the Bakersfield vlog. We're here celebrating my cousin Nick. Going away party. Where are you going?
I'm going to United States Air Force. I'm going to the Air Force.
Hey! Support our troops, guys. Support our troops.
Hey, what's up? This is how you throw a beanbag.
Not like that, dog. Just crack it.
Nothing on chocolate.
Oh shit, there's two times. Oh, sorry, Dad.
Why don't
you go ahead with the yaka? For the vlog.
Yeah, yeah. I didn't know we were
going behind the scenes. Get it.
Yeah, yeah, I am. Don't drop it.
Blank!
You look so cool.
Do it for the snap. Do it for the snap.
Do it for the Snapchat.
Do it. You won't do it.
No.
Something different. And you know, but I think it's something good for us. Some of us need it, some of us don't, but I think it's gonna be good for you.
Yeah,
we talked about that.
Yeah.
And it's gonna be a new journey. But one thing that we can't forget is that no matter where we go, as we need God in our life. You know, no matter where you're at, it don't matter if you don't go to church or you do go to church. It's a personal relationship that you gotta have. And we all need that closer with God, because you never know where you're gonna be at when you're gonna really need Him. And but that's the good thing. And the book of Proverbs, it says in, I think it's verse 19:23, it says that He's our security, and He's your protection, and no harm will come against you. You know? And I believe that. a family, what we do as a family, we all pray. We may not pray every day, and hopefully we do pray every day, but if we don't, when you do pray, then you remember him. I'm proud of you. When you see the B-52 flying over the top, we'll be thinking, yeah, my grandpa, But let us all pray. Amen for this time. Heavenly Father, we just thank you today, Father God. I thank you, Lord, for every family member here, friends and loved ones, grandparents, Father. I thank you for every person that's here today, Lord, to be in prison, Father God. We know that this is a special day for him, Father God, to see his family, Father. So we thank you, Lord, for always watching over him, Lord. This is the beginning, Father God. And I know that you got big plans for him, Father God. And we just have to trust in you every day, Lord. We trust in you, Father, for your protection, your meeting his need, always be there with him, Father God, all the days of his life, Lord. And we just thank you today, Father God, for your goodness. And bless every family member here today, Father God. Just have a good time with us all together. We give you all the praise and glory. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Dang. So we're done at the birthday party, and we're here with the guest of honor. We're about to open some gifts. Let's go.
Grandma Josie.
That's what I wanted to say.
Grandma Josie wins.
Oh.
Oh.
Nice. Oh.
Is that a Bible?
Yes. Air Force.
Let's see.
Wow.
Show it to the camera.
I don't want it. You gotta hold it up like the YouTubers do with your hand behind your back.
Oh, is that how you do it?
He's got to
do it. I know, that's why I give it to him.
Hey, get it.
That's my name engraved in it.
That's tight.
You like that?
Yeah, it has a flag in it too. That's cool.
Anything you want to say to Nick?
Hope you have a good time.